That's really nice.
I put it in landscape mode and it all